distinct pleasure and honor of serving as its president in 1989. The organization has always been here for its members in times of adversity, and I pray God's richest blessings upon the organization, its officers, and our illustrious president, Mr. Paul Hood, as he takes us to higher heights.
Like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Cynthia called me and asked me to do this video. I thought about this third grader who asked me one day. He said, "Mr. Brown?" And I said, "Yeah, Casey, what's up?" He said, "Tell me this." He said, "Why did the TV cross the road?" And I thought to myself, I said, "Now here comes one of those jokes about the chicken crossing the road." And I said, "Well, Casey, I don't know." He said, "The TV crossed the road because it wanted to become a flat screen." And everybody paused for a moment. And I did too, because I didn't know what the answer was and what this young man was trying to do. And then he started laughing. Now later on, I thought about this joke he had told me, and I wondered whether he was laughing at me or the joke. Anyway, I'll tell you this because I want you to take something from it. Don't be like that TV that sat in the corner. It became a lamp stool for all the other things in the room, or was put in the closet catching dust. Become a flat screen so that you can become into the main screen of things. In other words, get to work. Don't stand around. Be a solution solver to all the problems. Don't be the problem. I hope to see you soon. And I say to you, go Guardians.
We really gotta go. Whoa, whoa.
First and foremost, it is an honor to be associated with a great organization. The Westchester Rockin' Guardians Association has been a big part of my life for over 30 years. I first was attracted to the organization by members, the founding members such as Captain George Rooks of the White Plains Police Department and Yvonne Powell, Associate Warden of the Westchester County Department of Corrections. These members were giants in their community. They set the stage for providing hope and leadership. It is with your support, our many friends and supporters, that we will continue down this path. We thank you for your continued support.
We hurting each other. Boy, it's a shame.
Good evening. As past president of the Westchester Rockland Guardians, let me take this opportunity to say thank you to each and every one of you that has come out tonight to help us celebrate our 55th anniversary. To the officers and members of the organization, it is through your hard work and dedication that this organization continues to be a success. To our president, Mr. Paul Hood, may you continue to have a successful tenure. May all your goals and aspirations continue to come true. May God bless each and every one of you. Have a wonderful evening. Good night.
Hey, what's happening?
Brother, what's up?
This is a big party, man.
Yeah, brother,
I can dig it.
Good evening, and thank you for attending our 55th anniversary celebration, installation of officers, and scholarship dinner dance tonight. The Westchester Rockland Guardians has played a big part in my life because without them, I may not have become a police officer. They went to bat for me and supported me and did whatever they could to help me fulfill my dream. So I vow, as the president of this organization, that we will continue to reach back to help others fulfill their dreams and do our part to bridge the gap between the community and law enforcement. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Those of you who know me know that the Westchester Rockland Guardians means so much to me. I'm honored to be a part of such an amazing organization and proud of our members for all the work that we do in our communities, impacting the lives of so many. I'd like to thank each of you for coming out tonight and for your continued support. It's because of you that we're able to do all that we do. So again, thank you. Have a good night, enjoy the evening, and God bless.
With brutality,
sister,
talk to me,
sister,
so you can see,
sister,
oh, what's going on.
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
way to judge us simply 'cause our hair is